And he would do anything for cash. Dressed like Lindsay Vonn for a few cheap yucks. He would do anything for cash. Come and grill for you for 3,000 bucks. And he'll never forgive Nigel if he doesn't mention every single sponsor on every show. And he would do anything for cash. He'd even talk about the Caps. Yes, he'd even do that.
He'd get me up in his new Cadillac. Would he drive me to work and then drive me back? Would he do it in that stupid frowl hat?
He might do that. I'm pretty sure he'd do that. Yeah, he already does that.
I've heard his podcast and I've seen PTI. He seems like a clever and scrupulous guy. Maybe someday he'll make Wilbon surprised.
He can't do that. No one could ever do anything for cash. But he can't do that.
That's it for us.